So, I heard the Capcom showcase sucked. I mean, we'll see what happens. Alright, so basically, it's like 5 minutes long.
Self-dropped frantic in first.
What? Oh, that's not the beginning.
Part of this.
44. It was like a 10-minute. 10-minute thingy. Capcom dropped the ball? Let's see what happened. This is the shortest thing ever. Yo, Mega Man sprite, though. That's not Capcom, though. That's IGN, I think. Sheesh. 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 Respectively. 2:13 p.m. PST time. 40 seconds left. The Capcom showcase. Let's see. Let's eat. Let's see what's good, okay? Yeah, true. I'm testing mic here. Giovanni, welcome back. Just in time for the thing. This is a 25-minute showcase? Nintendo Direct was a week ago. What? Don't lie to me now. Yo, that looks good. That looks really good. Look at that. Wow. Okay, but where's Mega Man, though? Where's Mega Man?
Welcome to the Capcom E3 Showcase. I'm your host, Rachel Querico, aka Seltzer, and I'll be your
Your
guide
name
as
is
we walk through
Seltzer.
the latest releases, news, and updates from Capcom. We'll hear from the Resident Evil Village team, share some news from the world of Monster Hunter, and get the latest on Ace
What was it?
Then we'll wrap up with some updates from our
That was in the in that was
Fighters.
in there?
So what are we waiting for? Let's get started. Our first stop today, Resident Evil Village. The
Now what?
Resident Evil
Wait,
franchise
hold on. That was
continues to
actually in
pioneer the
there?
latest and
Now
greatest in
whatever.
survival horror. The team has been blown away by the response to Resident Evil Village, which launched
Was
last
that
month.
IGN or was that
It brought the
Capcom?
world another chapter in this decades-long story as the franchise celebrates its 25th
Dead
anniversary
Rising
this
5?
year. I'm honored to be able to introduce
They have Mega
Tsuyoshi
Man
Kondo,
items in that game.
producer on Resident Evil Village, with a special message for the fans.
Yo, play our game right now. Oh, spoilers, spoilers, spoilers! Don't look. Oh, God. All right, we'll watch it.
There's nothing to fear.
Where's Rose? She's everything to me.
I think it's time you left things in my
Chris.
hands.
DLC already? Day one DLC? Day one pre-order DLC? Day one 50 DLCs, $80 each DLC.
Hi everyone, my name is Tsuyoshi Kanda, producer on Resident Evil Village. I wanted to take this opportunity to thank everyone who's played since horror.
Oh, that's enough. Now we get it.
So.
Wait, what was that?
Resident Evil Heroes are reverse, where players go head to head with their favorite Resident Evil heroes and bioweapons. I'm now happy to announce that Resident Evil Reverse will go live next month across all supported platforms. So head into the fray to celebrate the Resident Evil 25th anniversary.
Get a Metal Gear Survive there. Vibe. By popular demand. More DLC. Oh, they're gonna make DLC for the big girl, the big woman.
Thank you, Kanda-san, for that wonderful update. Alongside monsters or battling them with friends, we've got something for you. First,
Monster
let's
Hunter.
Dive into the brand new story-based RPG entry to the
Monster
series.
Hunter.
Monster Hunter Stories 2: Wings of Ruin.
Stories 2. When's Leon coming back? I thought he was already back. Oh yeah. Well, maybe. There's always room for it. Monster Hunter, new Monster Hunter. I like this graphic style already.
This was his fate.
I bought the. I've seen this before.
Red may have been strong and skilled, but against the awesome power of nature, he was merely a man. He never stood a chance.
All around, things just kept getting worse. But I heard that Guardian Ratha had survived and returned.
That's not a man. That's a dragon, dude.
I went there to see Red's old monster.
What's he looking at? an egg.
Then, of course, that's when I met you.
You were given Red's kinship stone and now a Rathalos egg. This is destiny.
I'm not buying this one.
This is the legendary monster, Ray's Wing Ratha, the monster with the wings of
Ruin. Does it like travel with you like a baby? Like Pokemon?
Many people believe.
Yeah, cool hairstyles. Strange happenings and the wings of Ruin. I do like the graphics. That's a lot of dragons there.
And they're emitting a strange light.
Wow, it looks like a Ho-Oh. What the heck? Okay, Pokemon battle. Pokemon battle. Turn-based dungeon. What's this game called? Turn-based Monster Hunter.
What's this whole idea of forming kinship with monsters? How do you control them?
It's Pokemon.
It's not about control.
They went into Pokemon.
Monsters help riders of their own will.
The riders of the storm.
The bonds between monsters and riders are just like your bond.
Rider from GTA San Andreas.
What kind of power does Ratha really have?
What kind of a man goes around dressed like a bat?
All I have are questions.
If there's worry or doubt in your voice, Ratha will become anxious too.
If you're hesitant, don't shoot.
But you will protect him no matter what. I can sense the flames of his life force weakening.
Who's this person? Rathas is the metaphor for confidence. I mean, ego. I mean,
surely you can.
I like the character designs here.
They have the power of kinship.
The power of kin. They did that in Yu-Gi-Oh already. You can't do that again. Only one anime gets one thing.
My friends here taught me that.
Who that guy? Is that the guy from Naruto? Humanity. Legend of Zelda. Oh, Monster Hunter 2. They don't really name games 2 anymore. But now it's like 2 and the second name. It's like Batman Arkham Asylum, Arkham City, Arkham Knight, Batman Arkham Asylum 2, Arkham Asylum 3. I mean, alright, wrap it up. Alright. They're just selling the same game. I mean, Palamute. Wait, is that for what? Which one? There's like 5 Monster Hunters. There's like 50 Monster Hunters. I don't know which one that is. Okay. Hey, who actually likes Monster? Like, who really likes Monster? Like, who? I don't believe it. I don't believe anyone likes this. That's cool. That's just funny. You hunt monsters, you know. You can get this. They don't even say what it is. They don't even say. They don't care. Like, you can get this.
Looks pretty pre-order. Epic, right? And how about that announcement? The canine companion Palamute from
Monster. No, the camera's over here. Over here.
Oh, yeah. Monster Hunter Stories 2 as
they just keep looking at the single camera.
The first free title update.
It's an artistic choice for that. But, like, what if, like, the host is actually purposely ignoring the camera? Because she's not getting paid enough or something. She's like, I'm not looking at the other camera. One camera. One salary.
That's not the only way to
okay.
Join the hunt.
She's not looking at that
you
camera.
Made Monster Hunter Rise a huge success earlier this year, and we have even more content.
Monster Hunter sucks. Yeah, true. True. No, that's okay. I mean, it's cool if you're in the mood, you know. It's something. It's a certain kind of gameplay. You know.
Let's go.
All right, here we go. This is the game I do have. Let's see what's going on with this game that I did not beat at all. All right, it already came out. Oh no. This game is coming up. With into that game is DLC is the other game.
What?
Huh?
Ready?
Outfits? Who cares? I mean, yeah. I mean, yeah. Spoilers. Looks terrible. New monster? New egg? I mean, that one looks more colorful. This one's like depressing. Look, the colors are depressing in that one. I bought the wrong one. The only Monster Hunter game I buy, and it's like the worst one. The worst looking one compared to the other ones. I messed up, bro. I'm not buying another one. That's it. That's the only one I'm getting. Until I beat it. And then I'll... yeah, then I'll be sure. Unless I can beat the game. Glasses. Yeah, who wears black sunglasses, dude? Who actually wears black sunglasses? Unironically. I do, but that's besides the point. I do it for driving. I wear them for driving. It's a practical matter. It's already out, though. Okay. What? I don't know what's going on. We already know it's out.
There has never been a better time.
You announced the game that's already out.
With all the new updates to Monster Hunter Rise and the launch of Monster Hunter Stories 2 this summer, we can't wait to hear about your own stories of adventure. Well, that's not the only thing Capcom,
come on, bro.
Fans of Phoenix Wright will have new chapters to explore.
Phoenix Wright. I never really played this.
Ace Attorney Chronicles.
I don't know.
North American and European future attorneys will finally be able to get their hands on the Great Ace Attorney Adventures and the Great Ace Attorney 2 Resolve, which were previously only available in Japan. You'll travel back in time to the late 19th century Japan and London to play as Ryunosuke Naruhodo, Phoenix Wright's ancestor, in this action-packed prequel. Now, let's hear more about the story.
So then, let us unwrap this. Wow. Back in those days, it was pretty simple and short. Like, okay, you're a witch. How do you know? This guy told me. Okay, burn him at the stake. Court adjourned. Chronicles. So then, let us unravel this mystery and discover what events led to this. Oh, you get to be a detective?
Who are you? Herlock Sholmes.
Oh, God. We must. Enough with Herlock Sholmes, okay? Let us engage in the art of deduction, Mr. Naruhodo. I could tell already this game, like, if I started playing this, the first 5 hours would be a tutorial. It'd be like, hey, this is.
It would seem the truth is now tantalizing.
Long reading. There's no shot I'm buying this. There's no shot.
Demands its right to a cross-examination.
He stuck the chap next to him. A scoundrel stabbing that poor man on the floor.
Your testimony completely contradicts the...
Actually, I kind of like this. Okay. No.
Objection. My lord, with all due
Yo, is
respect,
that a vampire? Van ZX. The judgment wait. Naruto. We won.
You're the best lawyer in the world.
Spoilers.
So we have 10 new cases and 8 mini escapades where you can take on the role of a defense attorney. Now, we all want to see some gameplay, right? Let's take a closer first look at 2 gameplay features new to
the franchise.
Actually
sounds cool.
In the Great Ace Attorney Chronicles.
Not gonna lie.
Dance of Deduction and Summation Examination.
What?
Hello, I'm Jonathan, Capcom's marketing brand manager for the Great Ace Attorney Chronicles.
So this is the capital of Great Britain.
Where to?
The Supreme Court in Whitehall, if you wouldn't mind.
The Capcom team is thrilled to present 2 new gameplay features, Dance of Deduction and Summation Examination, coming to the Ace Attorney series.
Naruhodo. I think I'm gonna skip this, maybe? Skip the rest?
While investigating to prove your client's innocence, players will come across conspicuous situations that require further examination. With the help of Ryunosuke's legal aid, Suzato, and the brilliance of deduction from Detective Herlock.
Who are you? We heard a woman scream. A woman? Don't be absurd. As you can see, there's nobody but
Herlock
me in this cabin.
To present his logical
well then.
Reasoning spectacular. a grandiose yet flawed series of conjectures.
Mr. Roylott.
Roylott? It's the enormous pair of shears in your hand. You are on the verge of using the shears to cut away the copious beard you sport. Regard, if you will, this morning's newspaper in particular was fascinating front page article. In translation, the headline reads, Revolutionary Villain, Bolshevik. So am I playing this game or am I just looking at this guy? This guy, I'm just following this guy who's solving cases all day. Reading his texts. What's up, Evan Testa? Welcome. You're the fearsome Russian revolutionary himself. But how do we get to that point? A revolutionary on the run.
Ryunosuke and Susato.
I don't know, man.
Discuss to correct
this
the
looks cool, but like, I don't know. Not a stream game. Maybe a stream game. It would
at
take a while.
Point, players will be prompted to search for clues that help identify the errors in the detective's logic and reveal the truth to the mystery.
It could just be a coincidence. He did have shears on.
As players present new evidence and observations,
what is
Herlock
that?
Will amend his deductions based on the new information.
It's a wig.
Upon uncovering the truth, Ryunosuke and Herlock enter into a semi-metaphorical, semi-literal dance that brings them to the conclusion.
It's basically JoJo. He's Joseph Joestar. Simulator. Lush golden hair. Just take his hat off. You already broke into his room. Oh no! If only I managed to cut off my hair, no one would have suspected. Their true name. Killer Queen. Kira. Yoshikage Kira. Okay. Well. Who would have thought? Who would have thought? It's Zelda. It's Zelda. From Breath of the Wild, everybody. Hey, what's up, Lagoza? That's right, Lagoza. Right again. Ballerina. Have you seen today's stuff or no? Seen anything about that? Deduction complete. Just Capcom, really?
In courtroom battles, players will attempt to convince six jurors of the
innocence. I'm skipping the rest of this.
Their progress will be
I'm skipping
and
this.
By two scales of justice. One black representing a guilty verdict, a male of whom in each state.
Wait.
Objection.
Be ready to provide evidence from the court record to help prove the contradiction in their claims. When you successfully point out one of these contradictions among the jurors, you might just change their minds, too. With a slam of their fist, each juror you persuade will send a fiery ball towards the scale.
That is pretty cool.
And persuade the jury to help prove your client's innocence.
Oops.
What?
Uh-oh.
Capcom fighter.
Very excited to get this game. 8-8 been a
objection, my lord. With all due respect, this is an outrage.
Damn, he threw the wine.
Been a small taste of the exciting new gameplay features. In the great Ace
Nintendo's panel, which is tomorrow, right? Tomorrow.
To get this game in the hands.
I want to be live for that one. I want to be live.
Thanks for watching.
I think I might be able to.
It already seems like I have a bunch of games to catch up on. There are some.
Me too.
From
Me too.
The stars of Capcom Fighters,
Pro
Rob
Tour.
TV, and Vicious. They'll tell us what's been going on with Capcom Esports, including updates on the Capcom Pro Tour, Intel World Open, Street Fighter League, and.
We don't need to watch this part.
The long double was on the line for each.
Hold on. Gameplay.
Was
it's gone. Wow, look at that move. Wow, that was crazy. That was a crazy move there.
after season. Cool.
But now I really want to know.
Yo, is that it?
No.
More events going on Halo. Yo, the Halo Infinite trailer was so good. It's so good. It's the piano. I can play that on the piano. It's very easy. It's like four things.
I dare you! This game has changed the lives of so many people here.
Be a part of the launch of the mainline. I only played the Halo 3 campaign, but I always, it stuck with me, like the, I do like Halo. I want to play them all eventually one day. It's an idea.
It's been a really exciting season so far, and I, there's Twitch for Capcom.
What?
For more information Twitch? And to watch the latest matches.
We can do like a full playthrough
so that's a
one day.
For Capcom at E3 this year.
Full playthrough.
Let's recap what we all
that's
saw.
Not gonna happen.
Resident Evil Village
I like to.
Is back with the latest installment of the survival series.
Dude, that's all they're showing? No.
To tap that on the easily is so make sure and more.
What? What? They show like three games. Oh yeah, the DLC. Mega Man, they don't care about Mega Man anymore. Ah, you hate to see it. You hate to see it. Mega Man's like Harry Potter in the first book, where like they keep him in a cupboard under the stairs, man. But he has so much potential. Okay. Wait, yeah. Razer E3? Oh, yeah, I had that open. There doesn't seem to be much today. Not much. Not too much. Yeah.